Dil Se Dil Tak is going high with its plot and also getting a good amount of TRP. But the producers and directors have recently kicked out Rashmi Desai from the show. Yes, you heard it right. The actress was playing Shorvari and going good with her character. But the script didn't have a good place for her as the show will soon take a leap of 7 years. She was shown the exit door without any prior notice. She posted a message on her social media handle which neither confirms nor denies the news. This is not for the first time that the main lead has been kicked out of the show. Earlier, Siddharth Shukla, who was playing Parth, was also replaced by Rohan Gandotra. And now Rashmi Desai has shown the exit door. For more updates on your favorite TV stars, like, share and subscribe to Prime TV, the worldwide entertainment. Do subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates.